Six skaters, Detroit empty net. Bouncing puck. Look out here. Good bounce, LA. Oh, oh, what a play by Dylan Larkin. Wow. And Hronek. What a play by Larkin to knock it away from Arvidsson to keep it alive.
Oh, my goodness. Wow. And is he getting some accolades at the bench for that very play? This game should have been over. I mean, I'm watching this thing from the bench right here. And look at Larkin come back. It should have been over.
Kaprizov tried to go back to Eriksson Ek. These two have been Minnesota's best forwards tonight. Spurgeon pinching in. Couldn't handle the pass. It's Terry off to the races for the Ducks. And what a play by Spurgeon to catch up and pick his pocket.
This pass from Kaprizov, it's broken up by Terry. Then it's put your head down and get to work. Heavy stride all the way back. And boy, Terry doesn't give him much there. He sets up the shot, stops moving the feet.